And then you block fire back. Yeah. It goes idle. Good. Good.
Let your hands go, Sean.
More. Eyes up, though. You got this shit coming.
Counter right off that, Sean.
Good.
Counter, there you go. Move your head off the middle.
Get the center ring. Get the center. You gotta be comfortable in the ring. That's it.
Right counter.
Nice. Good. Good
idea,
some
gentlemen. Yes, nice. Punch with him.
There
you go. Punch with him. Punch with him, Sean. Punch with him. There you go. Punch with him, Sean. Punch with him. There you go. There you go, Sean. There you go. There you go, punch with him. There you go. Cut the ring off, don't follow him. There you go. Cut off the ring. There you go, Sean. Punch with him. There you go. Punch with him, there you go. There you go. There you go. Last round, Sean, let's go.
Punch faster, punch faster.
There you go. Punch with him. There you go. That's it. We head out the center line, remember? There you go. Oh my god, that was nice.
Bring it back to your face, Sean. Huh? Oh. Bring his hands back to your face, by
the way. Tyson, walk in.
Move your head when you punch. There we go. Now bring it back to your face. Get out of the ropes.
There you go, see?
Ring control. Now get out of the corner, that's it. There we go. Now stand your ground. No, don't back up. Stand your ground.
Uh-huh.
Press it.
Punch
good.
With
him. Return right away. Remember, you head hunting for body shots too. There we go. And then don't put yourself in a rope. Don't put yourself in a corner. Get out of there. Go on the center. Press him back.